We are just going to seek God in His presence. Hallelujah. Like what we always do from Monday to Thursday, 7 p.m. We are online, and all what we do is we just pray and pray and pray. And we believe as we pray, God is going to intervene in our prayers. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Welcome, welcome, welcome. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We're about to start. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Welcome, Mr. Benson. How are you? Live from Sierra Leone. Welcome, brother. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. To God be the glory. In the name of Jesus, we are about to go into, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Well, tonight, we are just going to believe God for Him to release His anointing upon our lives. First of all, I just want to thank God for His grace over my life. I want to thank God for His grace over your own life. We want to thank God for what He's doing in our lives in the name of Jesus. And tonight we are just going to worship God, and we are just going to believe God for various needs, and we are going to unlock some doors that the enemy has closed in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. This afternoon I spoke about the Holy Spirit, and I said the Holy Spirit, without the Holy Spirit, our prayers would not have the weight they would have, because the Bible says in the book of Romans 8 verse 27, you know what it says? It said, for the Holy Spirit makes intercession on our behalf. And that's what we are going to believe God tonight for. In the mighty name of Jesus, I am going to agree with you, and we are going to go to God and just worship Him and just thank Him, and we are going to make our needs and supplication known to Him. So this moment, wherever you are, I just want you to lift your voice and just start worshiping God. Welcome, welcome in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we just want to thank you. Father, we just want to bless you. Father, we just want to exalt you because of who you are. Father, we just want to say glory be to your name, for there is no other name like you, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you for the food. Thank you for the shelter. Thank you for your help. Thank you, oh God, in the mighty name of Jesus, for your grace upon our lives, in the mighty name of Jesus. It is not by our power, it is not by our might, but it's by your Spirit, in the mighty name of Jesus. And tonight, oh God, we use this hour, this praying hour, to just exalt you, to magnify your name, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, my brothers and sisters, just lift your voice wherever you are, and just start worshiping God, and just start giving Him the glory, give Him the praise, adore Him, in the mighty name of Jesus. Our God is faithful. Our God is awesome. Our God he has been good to us, in the name of Jesus. Let's just worship Him in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Come to me. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Father, we just want to thank you. Father, we just want to bless you in the name of Jesus. Welcome, Lord. Hallelujah. Let's just worship God. Let's just magnify Him with all the craziness that is going on in the world, with all the, the uncertainty. God is keeping you in your same mind. God is keeping you safe, you and your family. Do you know what that means? Hallelujah, hallelujah. There are so many people that are rich. There are so many people that have all the money that it takes, but they cannot avoid being contacted with the coronavirus. They cannot avoid them being sick, being in the hospital, in the mighty name of Jesus. They are ready right right now to exchange their position. Be near this position where we have the ability to eat, not just ability to eat, but we have the ability to provide, to get the food in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. So tonight, I just want you to lift your voice. Lift your voice and just thank God. Thank God for your kids. Thank God for your brothers, for your sisters, in the name of Jesus, for your relatives, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. It is a reason that God has me and you alive this moment. It is a reason that God has me and you alive this season, in the mighty name of Jesus. And I believe one of that reason is, you know, is to worship Him. And the other reason is to fulfill His promise, is to fulfill His calling in our lives, in the mighty name of Jesus. I just want somebody tonight to just agree with me and just start thanking God and just start worshiping Him in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we worship Your name. Father, we magnify Your name. Father, we give You all the glory. We give You all the praise. We give You all the honor. We give You the adoration in the mighty name of Jesus. Kings and kingdoms shall know God, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Bow to Your awesome name in the mighty name of Jesus. Manto rabo ikaraba mandele bregere in the name of Jesus. Rikatala mandele bregere. Hallelujah, hallelujah, manto rabo ka se telebregere, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, You are holy. Father, You are mighty. Father, You are excellent. Father, You are marvelous. There are no words. Words are not enough to describe how good, in the name of Jesus. Words are not enough to describe how awesome. Words are not enough to describe how glorious You are, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Worship Your Maker. Give Him the glory. Give Him the praise. Adore Him in the mighty name of Jesus. It is a privilege that we are able to call on the name of God this hour. It is a privilege that we are able, in the mighty name of Jesus, to be able to call on the name, to worship the name of our Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Manto rabo ikarababa libro manta rabaka sande lebrege imanta rabo kosiya repalabala bandayona, in the mighty name of Jesus. Glory be to Your name. Glory be to Your name. Glory be to Your name, in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I'm just here to agree with you tonight, in the mighty name of Jesus, on what you are believing God for. I know some of you, in the mighty name of Jesus, we are believing God for breakthrough. Oh, welcome to my dad. My dad just came online. Shaka Kano. Hallelujah, daddy, welcome. Hallelujah, in the mighty name of Jesus. I just want us to lift our needs into the hands of God right now, in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever that you are believing God for, right now, lift your voice in the finance area. I want you to pray. The Bible says, my God, the Bible says, I shall provide your needs according to my riches in glory, in the mighty name of Jesus. Pray for the financial breakthrough, for financial breakthrough in your life, in your family, in the mighty name of Jesus. It is the will of God that you prosper. It is the will of God that you prosper. And not just prosper in health, not just prosper spiritually, but it is God's will for you to prosper in your health, in your finances, in whatever that you are doing. God's purpose is for you to prosper in the mighty name of Jesus. So let's all God, bless all that word from God in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Whatever that you are doing to bring income, to bring money, the Bible says in the book of Deuteronomy 8:18, He said, for I have given you the power to create wealth. For God has given us the power to create wealth. So it is His will, it is His purpose that me and you to have what we need, in the mighty name of Jesus. Look, the system, the world system can say, you know, the system is broken, or there is a pandemic. People are losing their jobs. Yes, that is what the system of the world is saying. But there is a different system you operate in. My God, there is a new government. There is a government that you operate on in. The rules and regulations of that government applies to you. And in the name of Jesus, according to that rules, in the name of Jesus of heaven, he said, where there is lack, God sees abundance. My God, in the mighty name of Jesus. So just lift your voice. Just lift your voice tonight and just worship God in the mighty name of Jesus. Pray that every door that has been closed in your life, my God, any door that has been closed in your family by the power of the Holy Ghost, by the power of the Holy Ghost, tonight, God shall do something miraculous in your life. God shall do something miraculous in my life, in the mighty name of Jesus. Because he says, his word shall not return to him void. His word shall not return to him void, in the mighty name of Jesus. If you believe in him tonight, if you believe in him tonight, God shall do something new in your life. God shall do something new in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus, just raise your voice. My God, my God, my God, my God, Manto Rabosa, Ikarabababa. Pray for the protection, my God. Pray for the protection of your family. In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Pray for God's protection over your family, over your kids, over your loved ones, over, in the name of Jesus, your siblings, your mother, your father, in the mighty name of Jesus. I want you to pray tonight in the mighty name of Jesus that no weapon fashioned against you shall prosper. No weapon fashioned against you and me shall not prosper in the mighty name of Jesus. Manto Rabosha, Ikarababaha, Mandele Bregolibosha, Repalabalabandayuna, Ikarabababa, Rekotore Bregede, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, no weapon fashioned against me shall prosper. No weapon fashioned against me shall prosper. But Father, in the name of Jesus, thousands shall fall at my left, 10,000 shall fall at my right, but nothing shall come close to me. Thousands shall fall at their left, thousands shall fall at their right, but nothing shall come close to them, in the mighty name of Jesus. Makarabosh, rababababa, ikarabandele brigade, zikarabababa, manto rabosh, ikarabababa, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Believe in God with me today. Join me in prayer tonight to believe God for a new move in me and you's life, in the mighty name of Jesus. Tonight, after tonight, God is going to change your story, in the mighty name of Jesus. You just need to believe what God is saying by the power of the Holy Ghost and hold on that word, and in the name of Jesus, and let us agree, because the Bible says, you say, whatever 2-3 agree on, it shall come to pass. Whatever we bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. Whatever we loose on earth shall be loose in heaven, in the name of Jesus. I don't know about you, but tonight I am ready to break down strongholds that has been holding, in the name of Jesus. Whether it's my family, whether it's my loved ones, whether it's my friends, in the mighty name of Jesus, we are believing God to break those strongholds, in the mighty name of Jesus. Manto rekoto lebre. Yes, a new move of God in me and use life, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let there be a new move. Let there be a new move. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Manto rabosa, ikarabababa, mantele bregede, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. You know, I talked, I spoke about in the name of Jesus. I spoke about the disciples this afternoon. I said, you know, the disciples, when it was time for Jesus to be crucified, they ran away from him. You know, they were afraid to be killed. But what happened is, when they met the Holy Spirit on that upper room, and what happened is, their life changed. When they met the Holy Spirit in that upper room, and they started believing God, and they started praying, oh Jesus, Rabakata la brosa, Ikaraba baba, Manto rabosa, Ikaramandele brigade, Zepalabandele brigade bosa, Ikaraba baba. There was a change in their lives. They started going out, laying hands on the sick, and the sick was able to recover, the limb work in the name of Jesus. The blind, their eyes were open. In the mighty name of Jesus, Manto Rabosa, Ikarabababa, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. You know what I have discovered, my God? You see, people can do the same thing as you are doing. And what happened is, you are seeing somebody or a group of people, they are doing the same thing, but one person is just known. It's not that he's better at what he or she is doing than the rest. It is just because of grace, because of favor, in the name of Jesus. We are going to pray in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever, my God, my God, my God, whatever that is that God has called us to do, that grace, that favor shall be upon us. We are men and women shall see God's calling in the name of Jesus, God's gifting in our lives, in the mighty name of Jesus. If you believe with me tonight, let us pray that a new anointing shall be upon our lives. Makarabusha, I don't know about you, but I need a breakthrough. I need a breakthrough. I need a breakthrough. And I believe you too need a breakthrough in your career, in your calling, in your ministry, in the mighty name of Jesus. Manto Rabosha, Ikarababa, Repalabandene Bregede, Manta Rabokosia, Rebede Boska Talabandaya, Raka Talabande, Zikarababa, Manta Raboka, Umpalabalabandaya, Ikene Bregede, Mente Kente, Zikaramandene Bregede Bosa, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, the Lord God shall give you ideas that will make people to recognize you because of your ideas, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Whatever that was stopping you from moving to that next level, whatever that was holding you, in the mighty name of Jesus, tonight we break, tonight we break, in the name of Jesus. If it was laziness, God will break that spirit of laziness. If it's the spirit of procrastination, God will break that spirit in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. If it is the call of God in your life that has been held back in the name of Jesus, maybe because of your habit, maybe because of your mindset, maybe because of the way you think that people will see you because of your past life, in the mighty name of Jesus, let us pray that God will break. God will break. You shall come forth. You shall come forth, my friend. You shall come forth, my brother. You shall come forth, my sister. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Yes, God shall feed you with ideas. My God, my God. My God, my God. He said, if it's for you, who can be against you? Manta Rabosha, Ipalabalamanda la Bragade, Zepalabandele Brigade, Imanto Reboso, Ikarabandele Brigade, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, you shall be the head and not the tail. Whatever that is holding you back, in the mighty name of Jesus, it shall let you go. You shall be set free, in the mighty name of Jesus. Ideas that will create change in your community, in your environment, in the country that you are in this world, in the name of Jesus. Mantarabo, Icarabo, Mantelebregede, Repola Bramantalaba, Ricatalabo, Zeperemian de la Vacasia, Repalabalabanaya, Ipalabandelebregede, Icatalabandelebregede, in the name of Jesus, 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 Brother Benson, whatever God has called you to do, in the mighty name of Jesus, as we agree with you in this prayer line, as we come together and agree with you, the calling of God shall be manifested in your life. It shall manifest in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Manto rabosa ikarababa mandelebrege. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Do you know? You know. Think about it. You know, a woman, you know, a lady, an old woman in Africa will sell donuts or will sell charcoal in the name of Jesus. That lady will sell charcoal, but that lady is the one that is paying school fees for her children. That lady is the one sponsoring in the household. Do you think it just happened like that? When somebody, my God, that has a very good job, but what happens is they cannot afford to take care of even their house, but they are receiving more than this old lady that is just selling akara or cake in the street. It is a grace. It is grace. My God, when the grace of God comes upon your life, when the grace of God touches your life, you will start seeing something small, start walking like something big. In the mighty name of Jesus, the Bible says, eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, the thoughts and plans that I have for you. People have not seen the plans that God has for you. People have not seen the ideas that are coming from you. In the mighty name of Jesus, but tonight, by the power of the Holy Ghost, you shall break forth. You shall break forth. You shall break forth. You shall break forth in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. You know, Jabez prayed. He said, God, I pray. He said, enlarge my territory. Enlarge my territory in the mighty name of Jesus. And what happened? God enlarged his territory. Let that be your prayer tonight. Your territory shall be enlarged by the power of the Holy Ghost. By the power of the Holy Ghost, Manto Rabosha, Icarababa, Repole Bregede, Manta Rabo, Icarabanda Labragadosha, Repatalabande. Yes, yes, yes. Let there be a breakthrough, Manto Rabosha, Icarabande Bregede, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Those people that say you are not going to amount to be nothing. My God, I can relate to this. Those monks are saying that you are not going to be nothing, but God is going to surprise them. God is going to surprise them in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, Manto Rabosha, Ikarababa, in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! I just want us to commit the nation of Sierra Leone into the hands of God. You know, I just want us to pray for peace in that nation, that God will take away corruption in the nation called Sierra Leone. You know, whether you're a Sierra Leonean or not, I want you to join me in prayer to pray for this nation, Sierra Leone, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, we commit to God the nation of Sierra Leone into your hands. My God, my God, my God, my God, something new shall start happening in that nation, in the name of Jesus. People with ideas shall come forth. People with ideas, oh God, Father, my idea shall come forth and take that nation to the next level in the mighty name of Jesus. Manta rabo, ikarababa, repetele bregele, zika ramandele bregele bosa, manto rabosa, ikarababa, ikaramandele bregele, zika ramandele bosa, manta rababa, in the name of Jesus. in the name of Jesus. Lord God Almighty, oh God, we come in the land of Sierra Leone into your hands. Let there be peace. Let there be peace in harmony in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Manto Rabosha. In the name of Jesus. Rekatalabanda. Repalabandele brehe. Ikatalabroskarona. Rabandele brekete. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I want us to believe God tonight. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. You know, the disciples, they were walking around. They didn't know what was in them. They didn't know the call of God in them. It took a moment, my God, that when God came, when Jesus saw them, and they were fishing, some of them were fishing, hallelujah, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, as they were fishing, and Jesus came and said, I have called you as fishers of men. They didn't know that they have the ability. They didn't know that they have the courage to preach the gospel. But what happened? My God, my God, my God. What happened? The moment they accepted the call of God, my God, something new started happening in their lives. Something new started happening in their lives. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Let us pray tonight that God will anoint his men, his women of God to go into the world and make disciples, baptize them in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of the Holy Spirit, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, let us pray. Manta Rabosha, Ikaraba, Rapalabande, Zepenebrigine, Imanto Rebokosi, Rikatala Brahmandele. Father, in the name of Jesus, anoint me for that which you have called me. Anoint me for that which you have called me to do. Anoint them for that which you have called them to do. In the mighty name of Jesus, let the power of God, let the anointing of God shower upon you, let it clothe you, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Manto Rabosha, Ikarababa, Mante Lebregede, Ripalabande, Zikarabande Lebrosa, Imanto Rekete Lebregede, my God, my God, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, Ripalabande Lebregede, in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. You know, the Bible says in the book of Psalms, my God, hallelujah, hallelujah, Jesus, we worship you. Jesus, we magnify you. Jesus, we exalt you. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the book of Psalms, my God, Rapatalabandaya, Ipalabandalabandaya, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. The Bible says in the book of Psalm 9, Psalm 1, he said, blessed, my God, he said, blessed is the man who walks not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor stand in the path of the sinners, nor sit in the seat of the scornful, but his delight is in the law of the Lord, my God, but his delight is in the law of the Lord. He shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water that brings forth its fruit in its season. Wow. He said, whose leaves also shall not wither. My God, my God. And whatever he does shall prosper. My God, my God. The ungodly are not sure. My God, in the mighty name of Jesus, I want us to pray tonight that God will give us the desire to obey his word. God will give us the desire to be able to hear from him in the mighty name of Jesus. The Bible just said it in the book of Psalm 1. He said, blessed is the man, my God. You know, when you encourage yourself in the things of God, when you start focusing on the things of God in the mighty name of Jesus, your spiritual life start changing. God start doing something in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray that our ears will hearken hearken, our ears will hearken into the word of God in the mighty name of Jesus. That we will seek God, that we will seek him, we will stay at that place that he wants us to stay in the mighty name of Jesus. Manto rabosha ikarababa mandele bregen zikarabande rabosha imanta raboho ripalabande bregen mente kente kente libro manta rababa ikarababande bregen in the mighty name of Jesus. Glory be to God, glory be to God in the mighty name of Jesus. Let God create a hunger for his word in your heart. Let God create a hunger for his word in your life. Let there be a hunger for God in your heart, that you seek God with all your might. You seek God with all you have in the mighty name of Jesus. And you start seeing the change. You start seeing things aligning themselves. And you start seeing situation working in your favor in the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, let there be fire in your spiritual life. Let there be fire in your spiritual life in the mighty name of Jesus. That you be on fire for God. You be on fire for God. The Bible says when you seek God, my God, when you seek him, he said in the book of Matthew 6:33, he said seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all other things shall be added unto you. All you need is to seek God. Seek him. I'm telling you, the moment you start seeking God, the moment you start seeking his calling, his grace upon your life, you will start seeing things happening in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Pray that God will give you a hunger for him. God will give you a hunger for him. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, give me a hunger for you. Let me be hungry for you in the mighty name of Jesus. Let me be thirsty for righteousness. Manta rabosha ikarabaha ikelebregere mantelebregerebosha ipalabandelebregere in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, let there be a hunger for the move of God in your life. Let there be a hunger for the word of God in your life. In the name of Jesus, manto rabosha ikarababa mentelebregere zepalabandelebregere bosha manta rabababa zepelebregere bosha imanta rababandelebregere mente kente kente zebre manto repolebeona ikarabababa manta rabokosia repalabandelebregere in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, yes, Father, let your son be hungry and thirsty for you. Let your children, let us be hungry and thirsty for you, for your move, for your anointing, for your own, in the name of Jesus. Manta rabusha rababandele bregene imanta rabuha rekatalabanda mandele bregene in the name of Jesus. Let the hunger of God consume you. Let the hunger of God consume you. Let the hunger of God consume you in the mighty name of Jesus. Rapatalabandaya ipalabalabandayona manto raboska ikarabababa metelebregere zikarababa in the mighty name of Jesus. There is no other God like him. Hallelujah. God is faithful. He is faithful. All you need to do is for you to agree with him. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. We are standing in his presence on holy ground. Wherever you are right now, I want you to see that place as a holy ground. Because the Bible says that you are God's temple. The Bible says you carry the temple of God. In the name of Jesus, Lord God Almighty, we believe in you, Father. In the name of Jesus, In the name of Jesus, I just want you to just be still wherever you are. You know, the presence of God is going to touch you tonight. In the name of Jesus, even when you go to sleep, you will experience His power. You will experience His visitation. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Father, we are standing in a holy ground. We are standing in a holy ground. And we know, oh God, that there are angels all around us. Angels are all around us, oh God. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, we praise you. Lord, we praise you. Jesus Christ. My God. We are standing in His presence on holy ground. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. Touch your people, O God. Touch your people, O God. Reveal yourself to your people. Reveal yourself, O God, in the life of your people, O God. Reveal yourself in the lives of your people in the name of Jesus. Father, let your people experience you in a different way, oh God. Father, let your anointing be so real to them that it will be so tangible to them that they can feel it in their quiet time, Lord. Visit them in their dreams. Visit them in visions. Oh God, Father God, explain to them their calling. Reveal their calling to them. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. You know, wherever you are, I just want you to consider that ground as holy. In the name of Jesus, O God. Manto Rabos. Rabababababababa Dele Breget. Ika Rabo Mantele Breget. In the name of Jesus. Jesus Christ, you are standing in His presence on earth. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I want you to cultivate a habit of knowing how to experience the, you know, God's presence. You know, even right now as I'm here, I can feel God's presence here. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. He's there with you. You know, as the song says, even if you have a need, just talk to Him. Just open yourself to Him tonight. Just open yourself to Him tonight in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Father, we worship you. Father, we magnify you. In the name of Jesus. Yes, Father. the Spirit of God is going to reveal himself to you. I'm telling you, even if it's just you, that God is going to touch on this line tonight, that I have done my job as his servant. Even if you can just touch one person in this world, whether you're going to listen to it later on, whether you are on right now, in the name of Jesus. Yes, Father. Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. 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 You know, I'm just going to read some scriptures here. In the name of Jesus. Deuteronomy chapter 28. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. Deuteronomy 28. And this is what it says. Hallelujah. He said, now it shall come to pass, if you diligently obey the voice of your God, to observe carefully all his commandments, which I command you today, that the Lord your God will set you high above all nations of the earth. This was Moses speaking to the children of God. And he said, and all these blessings shall come upon you and overtake you because you obey the voice of the Lord your God. And he said, blessed shall you be in the city, and blessed shall you be in the country. Blessed shall be the fruit of your body, the produce of your ground, and the increase of your herds, the increase of your cattle, and the offspring of your flocks. Hallelujah. Most of these things for us is going to be our jobs. You know, money, it can be in millions, it can be in dollars, pounds, wherever you are from. And he said, blessing shall be your basket and your kneading bowl. He said, blessed shall you be when you come in, and blessed shall you be when you go out. My God. These are God's blessings when we obey his word. You know, I come on this line every day, and I pray because the Spirit of God told me to do that. You know, I have other stuff to do. I could have been doing other things. But it doesn't even matter whether it's one person, whether it's 10 people, 100 people, 1,000 people that came online. It doesn't matter. I am going to do what God asked me to do. And because I am doing that, maybe he just needs to bless one person. And whoever that person that he wants to bless, I am not going to be on the way to stop that blessing. So that is why I am doing this. That is why it doesn't matter what it is, I will do what he said. He said, the Lord will cause your enemies who rise against you to be defeated before your face. They shall come out against you one way and flee before you several ways. The Lord will command the blessings on you in your storehouses and in all to which you set your hands. Hallelujah. You know, just like I was talking, you know, I have other things to do. I could have been doing other things. But because God asked me to do this, and sometimes you might not see the reason why God is asking you to do something. But all you need to do is, you just have to obey. You just have to obey God and say, God, if you say for me to do it, I will do it. Because this is the thing. He is the one that blesses small beginnings. You see, sometimes we see this men of God, or we see these people that are rich, we see these people that are famous. They started somewhere. They started somewhere before they got to that point. You look at Bill Gates and you start praying, oh God, let me have Bill Gates' money. No, you're not going to have Bill Gates' money, because that's his money. That is why being obedient to God does not matter. Whatever the circumstances are should not matter to your obedience to the word of God. If God says do this, you do it and see how God will bless you. In the name of Jesus. And I'm just going to continue to read. He said, the Lord will establish you as his holy people. He's talking, he said, the Lord, Moses is telling the Israelites that God will establish them as his holy people. And these are, he said to himself, just as he has sworn to you. Hallelujah. Then he said here, then all the people of the earth shall see that you are called by the name of God. Hallelujah. So all people, my God, my God, hallelujah, Mr. Benson, hallelujah. But you see, Moses was telling the people of Israel, he said, if we can obey God, then people are going to see that you are God's people. My God. Whatever God is asking you to do, I don't know who I'm talking to right now, but whatever God is asking you to do, just go ahead and do it. Just obey God and start. I don't know why, you know, I got to this point to start talking about this, but I believe God is blessing someone. Whatever it is that God is asking you to do, even if it is small, start. Start with that little and see how God will bless you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, we bless your name. Father, we give you the glory. Father, we give you the praise. We adore you. Take all the glory, take all the praise. In the name of Jesus. Amen and amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Brother Benson. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. Thank God that you are blessed. In the name of Jesus. Thank you all that are online right now. Nyada, and I don't know the other person that is online, but I believe that God is going to release his blessing upon your life. You know, it is not because of my words, but it's because he's backing my words. Hallelujah. In the mighty name of Jesus. So see you guys tomorrow at 1 p.m. 1 p.m. American time. In Africa, it should be in Sierra Leone, Ghana, Gambia. It's going to be 6 p.m. And I'm going to be ministering on prayer. So 1 p.m. Hallelujah. So 1 p.m. tomorrow. And your time is going to be 6 p.m. because you have 5-hour difference. And I'm going to be ministering the word of God. Then in the evening, we're just going to do the same as what what we're doing right now. And God bless you. God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Shalom, peace. And brother, if you can send me a message, hallelujah, okay? All right, everybody, take care. God bless you. Amen.